Hello. Hello. Welcome to Social Dissonance. This is a durational concert. It's happening at the same time in Athens. This concert wants your participation, and it lasts for an hour. So if you cannot commit for the whole period, I'm afraid that you have to leave. Also, there's this factor, the fact that you're being filmed, and this film is going to be online on YouTube and on archive.org, and it's going to be projected here in this screen tomorrow. So if you have problem with being filmed and with the fact that this concert is for an hour, I'm afraid that you have to leave right now.
The same way, right?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, sorry.
You're welcome. If you need to leave in the middle of the performance, you can only use that door. If you want to leave in the middle of the performance, you still can, but you need to use only that door, and you need to give us some feedback before so we can learn from you and improve. So the first move for today is we're gonna be divided in two teams, one for the people who have Facebook and the other one who they don't have Facebook. People who have Facebook have to go from that side and take off their shoes. Take off their shoes. So the next categorization is going to be for people who have invested in their outside look for more than 200 euros, accessories included, whatever you have in you with you. If it is more than 200 euros, shoes, accessories, glasses, tattoos, everything, you have to be from this side of the room. If this costs less, from that side of the room.
I don't understand.
If you're appearing...
Können Sie Deutsch sprechen?
No.
Auch nicht.
So as performers, we can say whatever we want to the audience to do in order to interpret this score.
So we can say...
It's up to us to decide how we want to use the audience in order to interpret the score.
So we are asking questions to divide them, or what is the purpose?
Whatever, there is no rule.
Thank you. we ask them to stand up for their question?
That would be funny.
Should we do that now? Do we do it now?
Yes.
Okay, so we want to ask you to stand on one foot. You can prefer which side. We ask you to stand on one foot, and you can choose.
You can change sides if you want to.
You can change sides.
If you want.
Nice.
All your hands in a row.
Like this.
If you get into a line, please get into a line.
Too much energy. Too much energy.
We produce too much rubbish. That's really anyway.
Weapon industry everywhere. War.
Desire.
For me, it's the iPhone. I have one, but I wouldn't take another phone. Well, no, it's not that.
Generally, performance art.
Production of dairy products. Privilege.
Vanity.
Falta de amor.
Mi tiempo libre.
Falta de amor.
All things so is boring.
I have it here.
And I will change it.
What?
Something that is boring, I will change it.
Okay.
Hablar menos.
Sorry?
Hablar menos. Parlo menos.
Ser más demostrativa.
Patience. I'd be taller.
I would like to be strictly vegan. Strictly vegan.
More sincere.
Pay more attention to some things.
Get rid of some teacher's habits.
Be more self-disciplined in concerning.
Stop being so hard with myself.
I would like to be strong every day.
I would like to change what weighs every day. So, yeah, under the shower.
One thing about yourself that you always want to keep, that you never want to lose.
ich würde gern immer herzlich bleiben.
My open-minded way of thinking. Be so happy and lucky about my life.
The ability to laugh.
My humor.
Energy.
That I can easily connect to other people.
My sarcasm.
Drive. Kindness.
My hair.
My aunt's.
You wouldn't change what?
I wouldn't want to lose. Or is it what I wouldn't want to change?
No voy a cambiar. Pensar en la posibilidad de cambiar todo el tiempo.
No voy a cambiar. Ser apasionada.
I think I never will kill anyone.
change, but you as a group need to decide whether you want to stay audience.
Like, it would be funny and to clear up, like, it wouldn't be as static as before and would get more emotional because, like, everybody was, like, wondering, okay, why to stand on one leg? So it wasn't, like, it was more, like, more full of life because it was, like, a playful thing, I thought.
Singen. It's normal.
To look if I'm really interested.
Being comfortable and uncomfortable at the same time is normal for me.
I don't think about that question in my normal life.
I don't think anything such as normal exists.
I'm going to say everyone can hear. I think abnormal is quite normal.
I think normal is boring.
I think normal is conforming to whatever those who have power consider to be normal.
I also agree there's no normality, although there's medium.
I think normal is something that a group decide on that an individual believes in. And I don't agree with it.
I think crazy, normal is like the new crazy. Like when someone is absolutely without edges, it's that, yeah, it's crazy, it's like crazy. What's wrong with him?
Normal is knowing what to expect in the situation.
I feel like it's more like a social construct.
You need to leave?
No.
Split into audience and performance, and one side began to give instruction.
Yeah, then it
did. You start to understand.
It was defining into the. She came to us and said to me, I will now be in your group. And then it seemed to me that we broke out of the cage of being two people. And then the idea came to come to you to stare in your eyes, so that we are now. As I do my interpretation, that we are now one group.
One group.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To
but before,
reunite.
Are you now one group?
It seems to be.
Are you now one group? So you only like to take pictures, you don't want to participate?
We need time to take pictures, but we're waiting. It's empty.
Ah, and you don't want to participate?
Sorry, what?
You don't want to participate? Do you find boring?
No, it's nice to watch it what happens. We're waiting for some moments to film. You know what I mean?
Okay, yeah. About those people that they don't want to participate and they are looking at us, are they in the team? Are they in the same collective? Are they in the same collective?
No, but they are not going to join us.
They don't want. I don't know why.
Then that's what it is.
Yeah.
Is this the collective subject?
Is there a collective subject?
Is this the collective subject? Are we a collective?
No.
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 I think it should be like in the whole circle. Like nobody turning the back to someone else.
But like this is interactive dialogue.
Yeah, but I think like if we would build like more, like a big circle, we would.
Because
I still interact.
Sitting
here. Yeah.
It isn't because their back is, the circle is then a two-layered circle. So their backs are then towards the backs of other people, which means those people can face it towards other people.
Can you speak a bit louder? Because we can hear you, but maybe it's important for other people to hear as well.
Disagree. Do I have to?
It would be nice.
What did I say?
For the kids at home.
Oh. Those kids are. It's a two-layered circle, so your back is towards someone else's back, but their face is towards someone else's face.
That's true.
Those are words.
But our back is turning to someone else.
But our face is still towards.
But the energy gets the wall back. The wall.
We don't like the wall. The wall was mean to us. Or is it the wall's back? Is our back towards the wall's back and the wall's face is the outside?
That it's faced or another world's face.
I guess like we could, like this outer world could just get up and sit on the other side and then ask them to turn around again, and that way like
yeah,
the circle would flow again.
Yeah.
That's true.
Can you repeat that?
Like this outer line here could get up and sit on the other side and ask them to turn around, and that way there would be flow again.
Is that going to make us into a collective?
I think so. Like because if you exchange with others, you get more like an idea of the other person, so you can be more like a collective.
Estoy bien. Very good. Very good.
Okay.
Puedo quedarme. Faltan 10 minutos.
Yes.
You can last
today.
I wasn't even thinking about it, and I just wanted to be part no matter what. And I think like if like there are parallels to our society, we just want to be part of it, or
or we want to control because of the mind we have. And that was like kind of, it makes me afraid of myself, like my own wants, and my own will to be mighty.
So are we free individuals with agency? Whoever believes that we are free individuals with agency should raise his hand. I think that today it was really interesting because we didn't have any diva or diva, like we didn't have any center of attention, any clear center of attention, and I think that they took the role of interpreting the score and then they also changed roles. I think it was an interesting concert and many things happened. I still don't know if this formation of this kind of circle, but not exactly circle, it's like this gathering is the collective subject or not. But I mean, it was interesting today, like you didn't do the same things, it was very different. The dynamics were very good, no one became the center of attention. Actually, I saw the opposite reactions, like people didn't want to be part of the film, like they were avoiding the camera, they didn't want to be the center of attention. And I think this was very clear today and very interesting.
It was very clear then that when this separation between the audience and the performers happened, then almost immediately it was perceived as if the performers should give instructions to the audience. And this is probably because of the score, I guess. I was in the audience, so I cannot be sure, but I am wondering if this is generally the role of the performer or if people decided to act that way because the score was there and it said that use your the audience as your instrument. The role that the score prescribes, and at the same time the audience would do everything that the performers would ask, and there was no one that really objected to this. There was only one person that at some point, or maybe more, that at some point they chose to change groups. Yes.
think following the score meant that it, as a performer, as making that decision to be a performer and then being given the score to follow, immediately changed my expectations. I had an expectation that perhaps I was going to be a performing body, and then it was given the power to then manipulate others' bodies, and it made me think about the relationship between performer and audience in performance art in general, and how much the artist has certain agency and manipulates how the audience receives or responds to work.